Similar to the Red String game, you could have a slow-moving obstacle course for the kids, and later on, as they get older, the grown-ups. I mean, why not keep in practice? Slow-moving because you don't want to actually hurt the kids. So you could have like beach balls on cords swing towards them. Something like the modern shows where the people are going through the moving obstacle course, something like that.